notified me via email of me have a late filing penalty and how much? How do I know if I have penalties in BIR? In our experience, sa clients namin, hindi po nag-i-email si BIR kung may late filing penalty. Pero possible, kasi nga meron ng data si BIR sa email natin, so possible siyang mangyari. My name is George, I'm a freelancer tax advisor at GA Consulting. What we do is we are empowering online freelancers through simple and stress-free tax compliance. Para malaman mo kung meron kang penalties kay BIR, pupunta ka sa RDO mo at magre-request ka ng case monitoring system. Libre lang po yun at sa report na ibibigay sa'yo ni BIR, nakalagay doon kung meron kang open cases, meaning ng open cases, hindi mo yon na-comply. For example, may open cases ka, i-check mo muna sa records mo kung hindi mo ba yon talaga na-comply. At kung hindi nga, syempre, need mo siyang i-comply at need mo ring bayaran yung penalty bago ma-close or matanggal sa open cases yung tax return na yon or tax compliance na yon. You are a freelancer at meron kang concern or question regarding freelancers BIR registration and freelancers tax compliance, comment mo lang yan at sasagutin ko yan.